Family of a Woonsocket man seriously injured by a brick attack is stepping up efforts to catch those responsible, and we've learned they're now offering a reward. We first reported this story in June when police say 20-year-old Brian Hicks was hit by a brick thrown from a passing car. The attack left him with severe head injuries. Police tell us Brian's family is offering $1,000 for information that leads to an arrest.
Now in 10 weeks.